So I literally just woke up. I'm back home. If you couldn't tell, I didn't do a great job vlogging over in America. I have a good few like clips of what was happening, but I just wasn't like fully comfortable going out vlogging in public. So I got a few short clips. I'd say all of the videos that I filmed over there are out by now. I'm gonna probably put my camera down. So I'm gonna probably do a little bit of a haul in this video of what I bought over there. And so on even. And I will try to be as productive as possible. It's currently 9 a.m. I woke up like 30 minutes ago. I slept for like 12 hours. I thought I was gonna be very jet lagged and I thought I'd be stuck up until like 5 a.m. or something like that, but 9 a.m. hit last night and I couldn't keep my eyes open, which is really good, I think, because I slept for 12 hours and I'm up at a very reasonable time. I have work at 4 p.m. today, so until then we are going to try to be productive. By productive I mean I will clean my room. It's not very dirty, to be fair. It's just a matter of clearing out a few things. I've filmed the haul and I'll edit the second video. I think, and if I get all of that done today, I'll be very happy. So that is today's plan. I'd say I will start off with a nice skincare. I've been doing my skincare when I was in Florida, but I wasn't pretty good at like fully sticking to it. So probably gonna start off with that today. Wash my face, do my skincare, get some breakfast, and probably get into the haul. Just so after I show you the haul, I can just clear it out, put it into its place, and not have random bits of stuff lying around my room. So that's the plan. Excuse my hair, I fell asleep with wet hair last night because I didn't have the energy to dry it and I couldn't have left it in the state it was yesterday. So I'd probably straighten my hair today or something. Better. I did my makeup. I didn't really want to fill in my eyebrows today, so don't know how I feel about that, but I think I will straighten my hair now and then I think I might do a little bit of a haul after I change, because I'm still in like what I slept in, which is also the exact things that I, well, some of the things that I got in America. So I'll straighten my hair now and then I will do a little haul. Right, so haul time finally. So I bought this Calvin Klein hoodie. It's like lilac. It's kind of cropped. I cropped it even more, but that's it. It was around $70 down to $30, I think I paid for it. So I think it's a steal and I think it's a really cute hoodie. And I got my boyfriend the same one, but like in the men's version. I just think the color will really suit him. So yeah, got this, and I got this in the men's version as well. I got these Disney pants. Okay, hear me out. Stop focusing really on my face, is it? I paid $60 for the pants, and I hate myself for it slightly because it's so much money. But we were in Epcot one of the days, and it was so cold, and I was wearing shorts. Silly me. To be fair, if not the wind, I would have been okay. But it's got these like teddy bear kind of pants. I just say Walt Disney World across them. Very warm. To be fair, it's like -2 degrees right now in Ireland, so I can't really complain because I will wear them, and I am wearing them. But just very expensive. But I had no choice. Okay, I was either going to freeze or I was going to get a less nice pair of pants for like $5 less. So yeah, that's what I'm currently wearing. But I bought both of these things over in America. Next up is this Calvin Klein jumper, originally $169, and I got it for I think 30, because it had like a 75% sale, and then everything in the Calvin Klein store was a further 20% off, so I got 2 discounts on this. I could not buy it. I love me like a nice cream colored jumper, so very nice, very thick. The sleeves are slightly longer, which is nice because they like cover my hands and it's like cozier. So this is she. So cute. I'm so happy with it. The last thing from Calvin Klein that I got is this little top. It's really cute. It was, I think, $30 down to $11. Once again, 75% discount. Plus the 20% discount. So little top. Clothing wise, I got myself socks, and I am obsessed. I think they're like my favorite socks ever. I got them in the Nike store. I think I picked up right now the most boring pair, but they just like say have a Nike day, and like the Nike logo. So these are the gray ones, and I'm currently wearing the black ones. They have a little smiley face on them. They're so cute. I love them. It's, I think, my favorite purchase ever in the States. And then there's the white ones with the little smiley face. And it says, have a Nike day. So cute. I'm so happy with the socks. It's from like the cheerleading shop, merch shop at ESPN. Just National Cheer and Dance College Championships, and it has all of the team names on the back. I think it's really cute. And then I also got this also from the merch store, because I'm very easily influenced, and I've seen all the other like college teams wearing them. Once again, I have the teams on the back. And I couldn't not buy it. It's just really cute, and it's like nice to like wear to training again or sleep in or something like that. A few pins for the cheer bag. One of them, I don't know how I can see. Focus. Okay, it's just like a gold badge with like a cheerleader doing a back handspring. I got one saying base, or all about that base, and it's like white and sparkly. I got this one in Walmart, and I got like a little koala one from Team Australia. So yeah, they're all the pins that I got for my cheer bag. And I wanna iron this onto the bag, UCA cheerleader. Also got it from the varsity shop. My favorite tanning drops, and these usually cost me like €32 just for this, okay? And I got the whole set, like full size drops and these two tanning mitts. And I think this is just a body tanning oil. It doesn't really say that it's specifically for your face, but this is face. I can hear my cat in the background. Got these and like this whole set for $35, where this itself would have cost me $32. So I think it's a great deal. I'm so happy with this purchase, especially that like I've been putting off buying these tanning drops for months now. Simply because they cost so much and I couldn't like justify buying tanning drops for that much. But they're my favorite ones and I got them in a nice set. So great purchase. Two sugar scrubs. Seen them all over TikTok. So I had to buy them. I'm so easily influenced. It's so, so bad. But I got the Tropic Glow sugar scrub and the Vitamin C sugar scrub. And they smell so good. This one's like a warmer, more, well, tropical. And the Vitamin C one, I think, smells even better than the previous one. Yeah, this one's like a fresh and fruity scent. Shea butter, vitamin C, and alpha hydroxy acid. Don't exactly know what it exactly smells like, but a lot more citrusy, hence I guess the vitamin C. Not these, I just thought these would be handy. We don't have them over here, or I've never seen them over here. Just these little on-the-go toothbrushes if you're like that needs a little bit of a refresh. It already has a little bit of like toothpaste on them and a toothpick. Thought they're handy to have. Next, I just bought more of the ordinary hyaluronic acid with B2. Once again, just topping up on stuff that I've like ran out of my own like skincare. So got this, loved it before, still love it now. Got this. I have the Bon Bon butter and I really like the smell of it. So I got like the perfume body mist version of it. I wish I got the bigger one, but also it was like nearly twice the price. It was just a lot more expensive, so I just got this for now. Very happy with it. It smells really good. Now, once again, skincare top up. I think I'm on the third or fourth bottle of this. It's the Cream Skin Toner by Laneige. And I just use it as part of my skincare. I think you might have seen it in the like last clip when I was doing my skincare this morning. I'm running very, very low on the previous bottle. I don't know how many I've had before this, but topped up on that. I think I got these in Target, but I got myself the Crest whitening strips because they're meant to be in real. So yeah, I'm gonna be testing them out over the next few weeks. Last thing I see here, and I think it's the last thing that I bought, is Olaplex number 6. Actually, one of my roommates over in Florida, Grania, had this and she influenced like two of us to buy it. Great product, makes my hair like so soft. Yeah, so I got it because I'm once again easily influenced, but really happy with the purchases. These are the main things that I have bought. Yeah, so I'm gonna clean all this up, put it into the places where they're meant to be, and I think that would be most of my like productive things that I've planned to do today. I just think I will I have to edit vlog number 2, like from Florida, and then I think that's all that I've had planned today. I'm basically going to be going to work after that, so yeah, I'm gonna clean my room and I will see when I'm editing the next video. I just took off my teeth whitening strips. Obviously I think you have to do one treatment every day for 30 days. I don't know if it's that clear in the packaging, but that's what I'm gonna do. Unless my teeth become very, very sensitive, then I'm gonna kind of stop and like, you know, slow down. But so far so good. Halfway through, or nearly finished, editing my second video. Just a few more bits to do, and I still have to make a thumbnail and I still have to schedule it. It's currently 1 p.m. so I still have a lot of time before I have to go to work. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep powering through it while I have time because I'm working a lot earlier tomorrow. So yeah, definitely gonna have to finish editing the video today. So it's 3:10 and I've edited all of 3 Florida vlogs. I scheduled tomorrow's one, vlog number two, and I edited the second in the editing this video, and I don't know how I managed to mess up the outro, but what I was trying to say is I edited and scheduled video two, and I got video three edited and both of the thumbnails made, so very productive. Actually, it's really funny because watching back on the video now, I was saying I'm not jet lagged at all because I slept for 12 hours and blah de blah de blah. It hits me that night after work. I was cold, I was tired, and the next 3 days were miserable because I was so jet lagged. So it's just funny watching back now because I was literally saying that I slept for 12 hours and I fixed my jet lag, and I quite literally didn't. Little did I know that there's 3 very exhausting days ahead of me, but I'm great now. Yeah, just thought I'd pop in and say that because my outro, now that I'm editing it, it literally cut off, and I probably just didn't realize. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. I will be posting every Saturday at 12 p.m. Ireland/UK time. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and like this video, and I will talk to you next week.